Alright, guys. We got this guy cutting the trees down. Finally. He finally decides to cut the trees down. I'm going to show you what it looked like before they get really down to it. And then you guys tell me what you think. Because I just woke up, so I look a hot mess. But anyway. Alright, guys. Trees. This guy left it all over my house. Look at that. He would not cut the trees for nothing in the world. These guys up here cutting these trees down. Y'all see this shit? See that monkey up in that tree? Woo-wee! He's cutting it. Oh, God. My truck though, guys. I didn't want them hitting my truck with them goddamn trees. Look at all this shit. Y'all see? I'm sitting in the truck because it's raining, as you can see. Just let y'all see. That's it. I'm amazed at how they're gonna get those big branches down, so I'm vlogging it, even though I haven't been on my channel in a while. Tree service that we have. Cutting everything down. The man who had this house never ever cut the trees. Ever. So we get them cut. I don't know how that works, this guy. Gaveling up in that tree like a monkey. I ain't gonna know how to act when I come home and all the trees move. Yeah, I'll see. Oh shit. Oh hell no. There's no fucking way. He's gonna cut that whole top of that tree down. Y'all see that? See, they got the rope line there. Oh, wow. Let's see how this works. No shit. Holy shit. Is that gonna fall on my... Is that gonna fall? Oh, my God. You see that? He's cutting that whole top of that off. He's cutting that whole top.
That's what I'm looking at, yeah.
Whoa, that's why they got the rope to make
that's
it fall that way.
Whoa.
Holy shit. Guys, if that tree comes and hits my goddamn truck, I don't know what's going to happen next. But they're professionals. They know what they're doing. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. You see they tied it off to that thing right there. Oh! Shit! What the fuck just happened? Ooh. Did y'all see that shit? Man, oh my gosh. Holy crap. I did move my truck in the nick of time. Holy crap, guys. Oh, wow. See that whole top? Look, they took the whole top down. See it right there, guys. Oh, wow. Holy fucking crap. They're the professionals. You see that? Do that shit. That's amazing. That was amazing. I've never seen anything like this before, so you guys get to see firsthand what I get to see. And this was amazing. That's why they tied it onto that bobcat, the string, so it would pull that way when they chopped it down. That was amazing. Oh, wow. You guys have seen this shit firsthand. They gotta go to the backyard too. Let's us see the backyard before they chop everything up. Oh. We'll be right back.
y'all do the one in y'all backyard hanging over the house.
Why don't you go with that, you get your stuff back.
I didn't know I was going to be making money doing it, though.
I know they can pay some money for it.
Thank you. there for the rope over. Then as you go up the street, I'm going to keep it clear after that. It's not real good now.
He's quick.
No, he's
man on the side of the truck, that's him. They got 24-hour emergency service, too. Disasters. Oh, you know this motherfucker's bad. Fucking rich kid. channel. I'm gonna vlog all my guns, guys, so you guys can see all the guns I have.
Thank you.
have to get up there and blow that off there?
Yeah, we'll get it. We'll get it. We'll get it.
Listen, y'all want, did you see that back line? Listen, go to the side and look at all that shit back there. We're gonna blow all this stuff off the roof like we're guys. So we're gonna clean that up too. Afterwards, we're going to get down with everything. 49 minutes, so I've been filming.